You need to make sure that when you get in a relationship with somebody, you have the right things in common, the right things not in common, right? That's kind of sometimes more important. Like, for instance, you got two people, they both love the smell of cocaine. That could be a big problem, you know? They'd probably burn each other out, you know? Right? Rock bottom would happen sooner rather than later. So like I said, the right things in common, the right things not in common.